James Earl Cash, found guilty and sentenced to death, has been on death row for the past 3 years and was executed last night.
You've had an unexpected reprieve. Do exactly as I say, and I promise this will be over before the night is out.